Okay guys, welcome back to John Coder. Today, we talk how to use a new system. This system I create for a hospital to keep patient document or patient history. If a doctor can see this or can use this, they can download or request me to support to install. I share the source code for free. And I hope the news source code it can help the new developer or who want to use the system for free. Okay, so let's start. Start from login. I log in to this project. I have a user. Okay. It is menus for the system. We can create patient, we can keep prescription for patient document at sub prescription. We have a patient in app, report in app, POS, new products, yes, and report doctors, authorized, and permission menus, create users, create item. All of this maybe need take time to explain. But today I will show just a few menu of this step. Okay, let's talk from the top menu to the end here. First, we need to have a patient, so it has a name. Here, if developer need have this code, can change to your language. Yes, let me register. First one is Mr. And here, can I copy to this one? And that is birth 22. Phone is, sorry, like this. And here, I just keep on the short story only, mean short location. But you can keep here for detailed remarks. It's from something, yeah. Okay. And register. Okay. I get the new here. So this is the new my new patient, and I go to prescription. So I go to the form. We can have a new patient is Mr. And then a doctor, which one doctor they meet, and who is assistant of this doctor, and what I use it is product. But it is called, we can say it is service or medicine, right? Okay, and let you add, and it have also checks in stock how many or no in stock it can let. Now I example like this, and example 1, 2, 3, and here is 1, 2, 3, 4, and here 10 day. It's many. All of these doctors, they can know clearly what is BP, heart, highs, wise, for how many days, and diagnostic, what is it, and review, what they need to review when they come back. And click here, we get category like this. We need to, user can check what their fights or what they have, yeah. And then just like this, and then keeps going, and then we can commit. Okay, and then user can to booking is S7, yeah. And then here S7 for booking new history, and again then click yes for sale. We have a new record like this, and then system will auto print to the printers, or it will alert. So mean here's our booking is complete with this record number. We can enter for record back, or we can custom, we can rise, we can change in the morning, lunch time, evening, after meal, yeah. So we can write here in the morning 1, here's 1, and here's no, here's 1, 1, 1, yes, at night 1, and 1 here. All it can keep in the system. If I want to update, I need to click F8, and then system will show you, do you want to edit the record? If you click yes, it will save. the record into database, okay, and then so successfully, and if we close the form example, and then we want to, and then if we want to get the report again, we can put the record numbers, and then in terms we can get the last of record that I will update. And then okay, I hope you understand about it. And then new step, we can use the form we call patient document, and then I find patient name, yes, and then they click here, we get a folder, and the folder we can keep in our servers, and for user just right click here if they have a new file or they have a user, sorry, if, and then after we get the information, mean the patient is the new patient, we don't have anything and any document, so we can create document if we need something to keep, example the history, scanners or something that we have. Example, now I create a new folder and I put keep history. Yes, we will have a new folder, and let me copy a new file into it, into this folder. Example, now I copy the scanner into the folders and then press okay. Mean if we want to use the form, or we want to call the history of the patient, we can search the customers or patient, and then we still have the old document in this folder. Mean if we have something new, we can copy and paste. Example, now I have a new file. Example, now I have go to copy a new file and then paste here, okay, or paste here. I can paste outside if I select here. Yeah, you can also can open, yes, and then double click here and then open, yes. So I hope this system you can use for free for a doctors, and it's just a simple, right? So I hope you can understand on the form. It just keep information, and the data we can, all here we keep in the server. We can need the IT for support, create a server, and like this, if keep in server, it's so like it have a regional file like this. And then we go to the next form is add subscription. So this one, when we add, it just show in the form only. So let's go to here. We have category only two in this hospital, okay? And we can create the name, something, or edit, yes. So I just explain here is category. When we create, after create in here, we can get here. Now I will create the new one is, okay, we create like this, and example, I create a new one, and then I go to the form. After here, we can get here. Here is the new mention, a new option that we need to tick for the document, for the history, for our doctors, okay, we can have in our list. Okay, after this, we go to the form. So the form is mean we want to register our patient in or out. Example, a new patient, the name is Mr. Sok, and then meet a doctor, which one, yeah, and from that in and that out, the number of the bed, I put 1, 2, 3, here's the pass, I put 2020 dynastic, example, yeah, manager, NA, okay, all is good, valuation is better. We can add again for the one to choose something, yeah, and then commit, okay. After this, user have a new record. If they want to change a history or edit something, they can in this. We will get our data back and then edit. Example here, have Mr. A, and then it did. Yes, okay. And the form is false booking the patient in and out. And example, now I have update this one is 20. Yeah, update again. And then show again is 20. I go to check in the depot after customer out already. We can check depot. Okay, our report we can rank that from that two example. Now I get from 24 to 24. In nothing to display, I get from 20. It will get hours a patient in and out. They rank that only in and out. Okay, so I just choose change that to 20 and then get report again. And then we can get a report. We get a report. Patient name, yes, age, what is the occupation and address, what is the last and complaint. Yes, all is in the report here. So now I just create a new only report. So I hope a new developer, if to get this code to customize to support your hospital requirement or your doctors, just share my code that I already developed to this one. Okay, thank you for watching. If you have any problem or you need to customize, you can comment below. I will try to update as soon as possible. Thank you for watching. Bye.